We're here at InCabin in Phoenix, our first event on the ground here in the States. Fantastic to see well over 200 people registered, and I've been listening to some fascinating sessions this morning, looking at the human aspect of in-cabin technology development.
One of the things that stands out about this conference is that you see technologies that maybe you've heard about or maybe you've read about, but now you get to see them firsthand. So they're no longer abstract ideas, but they're real tangible things that you can see and that you can understand.
Safety is a must. This is not something that we will walk out of. We need to focus on to do that. And it is already happening.
Hi, my name's Greg Plegman, and I'm from the future. Actually, no, I'm just from Los Angeles.
There's a buzz ablaze with individuals who are here for all one purpose.
We have a good group of companies that are in the cutting edge of this technology, and the conversations are opening new questions for the future.
There are at least 5 to 6 groups that we've been wanting to talk to for about a year now, and we've been able to do that at this event, actually even in the first 3 hours of the event.
I would say that this conference has been one of the best conferences we've been to. It's been great for Synthesis AI.
We're super happy that the events finally came to the US here, and it's been phenomenal this morning so far.
The next step for InCabin is, of course, Brussels, June 20th through the 22nd. After all of the excitement here in Phoenix, you cannot miss the next steps in Brussels.
Innovation, fruitful, and
fun.
And fun. I like that. Yeah.